Thank you very much for inviting me today. What I'm going to do is basically to look at what is happening today. We have a lot of human pressure in the world. We have climate change, as it was mentioned before, and we have an ecosystem decline. And this, together with the surprise of the shocks that we're going to face, brings a challenge. And the challenge is to have a balancing act. Why? Because we have to increase production in 50%, calories in 50%. We have to absorb 28% of the global employment. That's what agriculture does. And we need to be sustainable, meaning reduce the 30% of emissions that agriculture does. How we do that? We have to increase efficiency in the way we use our resources. And that's where food losses could be, is important, is a very important issue to tackle, and waste. Why? Because we need to save on water, we need to use the land better, we need to use our energy better, and we need to absorb this youth and labor that we are observing today. So it's a central issue. But what is the problem that we are facing? If I start looking at the numbers around the world, and here I'm just plotting one of the statistics that we are collecting today around the world, how we measure food losses and waste in these regions of the world. Look at the horizontal lines. Those are the intervals of confidence of the numbers that we are observing in the different regions. Look at the huge variance of the numbers we are observing. And if I go within the country and within the same commodity in a similar year, I get a similar variance. So what this brings, that there is a problem in what we are collecting. If I don't know what is the amount and where the losses are happening, then what I am going to do? What are the types of interventions I'm going to do? And this is basically because there is a problem on definition. People are measuring things in different ways. So the messages we are getting are different. If I'm going to measure losses, which is the SDG indicator, the 12.3, I need to go from the harvest to the wholesale level. I cannot include the retail and the consumer level, which is typically what many people do. They aggregate them together. Not only that, I don't know where in the value chain the losses occur. There is very little work to try to identify what Gita was saying, where exactly is happening in the value chain. And that's where I need to do a huge effort and I need to innovate. So the challenge I'm throwing to you, because we are trying to do this in the way we normally do, collecting data and so on and so forth. But give me innovations, give me new ideas, how I can minimize the cost to collect that data. Because that's exactly what we need to be able to act. And that's how what we collect, and when we define where the problem is, we can find solutions. And at the end of the line is how we can make a kid like this smile. Because we need to find a solution to this problem, and I think we need innovation. With the resources we have today, and we're using the methods we use today, we won't be able to accomplish. So give me ideas of new technologies, how I can resolve this problem in the value chain to measure losses properly. Thank you.
Thank you.